quite well.
Why did I have to go and ask for the attic bedroom? What is wrong with me? Oh, everything.
Really, Meg, I don't understand how a child with parents as brilliant as yours could be such a poor student.
Are you sure you want to write another letter to your father? He hasn't written back, has he?
Hey, where were you dumping, brother?
Back off, bro!
Meg, quit.
But she...
Remember what father says? No fighting unless it's absolutely necessary.
I'm sorry. I'm a delinquent, that's right. When father gets back...
Gets back from where? And when?
I'm fine. I'm 13 years old. I am not afraid of a stupid store.
Are you sure about that?
Oh, go make myself some cocoa. That'll cheer me up.
What? I just came to get away from my family. They all have runny noses. I'm third from the top of 11 kids. And well, I'm a sport.
So am I.
I don't mean like in basketball. I mean like in biology.
A change in gene resulting in the appearance of the offspring of a character which is not present in the parents, but which is potentially transmissible to their offspring. How do you like that?
What gives around here? I was told you couldn't talk.
Thinking I'm a moron gives people something to feel smug about. Why should I salute them?
Did anyone ask you to come here this afternoon?
What do you mean, ask?
You still don't trust me. Sometimes I get a feeling about this. When I get this feeling, this compulsion, I always do what it tells me. And this afternoon, I had a feeling that I must come to the haunted house. That's all I know, kid. I'm not holding anything back. Maybe it's because I'm supposed to meet you. You tell me.
I mean, what? Maybe you should come with us to Mrs. Watson. If he's not okay, she'll know. Wait, the haunted house? Is that where you're taking me? What? But what about Mother? She's expecting us for dinner. What we're doing is way more important than dinner.
What are we doing exactly?
Wait, Charles, where are you going? We're supposed to stay together. Mother's been down to Washington and everything, but all that they say is that he's on a secret in danger.
They don't know?
That's what I'm afraid of.
This is the first time I've seen you without your glasses.
Yeah, I'm going to go out without them. I'm nearsighted, Father.
Listen, you go right on wearing your glasses. I like them. We'll find your problem then. Trust me.
Okay, hold it, you two. I hate to rip things up. But this is it, kids. This is it.
This is what?
We're going. Going where?
I don't know, but I think this is my father. Come on.
My, but I wish there were no wind.
Sorry.
She's so difficult with all these clothes.
Mrs. Wesson?
What breed is pain? A little fault don't give me, don't they? Yeah, they could just, you're so clever. An old ass knows more than a young colt. That's for a paltry view, billion years older.
All right, girls, this is no time for the ring.
Charles Wallace, who are they?
Mrs. Weston's friends.
Mrs. Who?
And Mrs. Leach.
Right, of course.
I do not think I will materialize completely. I find it very tiring and we have much to do.
Onto my back!
like a cloud.
No, it's not that tangible. It's like a thing. A thing in itself.
It can go away, Mrs. Hoffman. It can go away. It's evil.
Mrs. Who? Mrs. Witch? That dark thing we saw. Is that where Father's hiding?
Yes, he's behind the darkness.
My children, do not despair. Do you think it would have brought you here if there were no hope?
Turn your eyes towards.
Your own Milky Way. And there, your planet.
What's happening to Earth? It's the thing. It's the dark thing you saw when we were riding on Mrs. Watson's back.
Your planet is a troubled one.
I hate it. I hate the dark thing.
What's going to happen?
I wanted you to see it first when it wasn't on your beloved planet.
We know it's evil, but what is it?
Is this where our father is? Please just tell us where to find him.
You're probably thinking, what's going to happen to it?
But what's going to happen? You have to tell us.
We will continue to fight the powers of darkness.
And we're not alone, you know, children. All through the universe, the dark thing is being fought. In fact, some of our very best fighters have come from your very own planet. And it's such a small planet, dear, to be proud it's done so well.
Who have our fighters been?
And the light shineth in the darkness, and the darkness comprehended it not.
Jesus! Why, of course, Jesus!
Of course! There were others. All of your great artists. They've been lights for us to see by.
Shakespeare?
Ah!
And Leonardo da Vinci?
Charles Wellesley, you're crazy.
Why are you speaking like that? What are you quoting from?
The manual, of course. We're the most oriented city on the planet. That's why we're the capital city. That's why Central Intelligence is located here. That's why it makes it home.
Where's the Central Intelligence Center in your city?
Central, over there. Why don't you know where it is? What are you even doing here?
Are you supposed to be asking questions?
I'll have to continue my route now. I'll have to talk my time meeting to explain.
There is something funny about this talk. I thought we were going to talk, you know what I mean?
Funny is right. Funny peculiar. Not just the way you talk. The whole thing smells.
Mom, you have to find your father.
He'll probably be able to explain the whole thing to us.
Present your papers to the A machine.
The A machine?
Present your papers to the A machine.
I told you we need papers.
There isn't a door or anything. How do we get in? Like, to the rest of the building?
You put your S papers in the B slot. Why are you asking me these questions? Do you think I do not know the answers? You better not be playing any games around here, or you'll have to go through the process machine again. And you don't want to do that.
You don't want to do that!
We're strangers here. That's why we don't know about things.
Please tell us, sir, who are you and what do you do?
I think I shall have to report you. I'm fond of children, and I don't like to get them in trouble. But rather than run the risk of reprocessing, I must report you.
Maybe that's a good idea.
Who do you report us to?
I hope it isn't too hard on you. I've been reprocessed once and it was more than enough. I don't want to be sent to it. I've never been sent to it. Follow me.
nothing to fear except fear itself. Time floating like this is new. Meg, I'm scared.
So am I, but come on. Don't let go of my hands. Hold me tight, he's trying to get at me.
Who?
I don't know, but I feel like he's trying to get in at me.
It. Let's go back.
No. I have to go on. We have to make decisions. And we can't make them if they're based on fear.
I've been waiting for you, my dears.
How do you know who we are?
I was only expecting two, but what a nice surprise.
Close your eyes. Don't look at the light. Don't look at his eyes. He'll hypnotize you.
Clever, aren't you? You will soon realize that there is no need to fight me, nor will you have the slightest desire to. Why would you wish to fight someone who wants to save you pain and trouble? For all of the happy, useful people on this planet, I am willing to assume all the pain, all the responsibility, all the burdens of thought and decision.
We will make our own decisions, thank you.
But of course, our decisions will be one, yours and mine. Don't you see how much better and easier for you that is? Let me show you. Let's say our multiplication table together.
No!
Yes!
Once one is one, once two is two, once three is three.
Mary
once
Adam,
four is four, once five is five, once six
four
is six,
four is seven
once
seven,
seven,
seven, seven, seven, seven,
once
seven
eight
is eight,
eight, eight, eight, once nine is nine.
Father! Father! Ha! You didn't think we were as easy as all that, falling for that old stuff, did you?
I most sincerely hope not.
But you are very young and impressionable, and the younger the better, my little man.
The younger the better.
The only reason we're here is because our father is here. Please just tell us where to find him.
Ah, your father. Ah, yes. But he hasn't been acting very much like a father lately, has he?
He was working for the government. He never reflects us otherwise, and we need to see him.
My, but the little miss is impatient. By the way, my children, you don't need to communicate verbally with me, you know. I can understand you all quite well.
The spoken word is one of the triumphs of civilization, and I intend to keep using it, particularly people I don't trust.
It.
I don't know what you are, but you aren't what's talking to us. I don't feel anything coming from you. It's coming through you.
You want to know who I am? Look in my eyes, and I'll tell you.
No! No! No!
You stupid girl!
I'm losing patience with you, young lady. And that free information is not good for your father. If you have the slightest desire to see him again, you had better cooperate.
It.
Why don't you trust me, Charles? This can be the last difficult decision you ever need to make.
I want to come in to find out about you, that's all. And if I do that, you tell us where our father is.
That's a promise. And I don't make promises lightly.
I'm going to try to find out who he really is, and I'm going to try to keep a part of myself out. You mustn't stop me this time, Meg.
But you won't be able to. He's stronger than you are, Charles, and you know that.
I have to try.
But this is what's at work to you.
I have to try to recover. Please, Meg, I want you to be my father, but it isn't only that. It's the dark thing. You have to do what Miss Fitch sent us to do.
Help him.
He's right, Meg. Charles will be with you, no matter what happens.
What's going to happen?
It.
No!
It.
No, Charles!
It.
No!
It. It.
Charles! It. Are you alright? Come back now!
It. It.
What's wrong, Meg? Why are you being so flippant and uncooperative?
Charles, why are you talking like that? You sound like yourself! What have you done to him?
Nothing at all, my dear child. You're hysterical. He's well and happy.
I know you're lying. Please just tell us where to find your father.
If you're... Stop talking to us through Charles. We know you have been hypnotized.
An alternative way of putting it.
If you're our friend, then tell us who or what you are.
I'm the prime coordinator. That is all you ever need to know.
Then you're being spoken through them, just like Charles was. Who will take us to Mr. Murray?
It is not necessary nor possible for me to leave here. Charles Wallace will escort you.
If you want to see Murray, you had better come with me.
Murray, is that what you call father now?
Father? What is a father? Merely another misconception. If you feel the need of a father, then I suggest you turn to it.
How did you make the wall open like that?
Ha! I merely rearranged the atoms. You studied atoms in school, haven't you?
Sure, but...
Then you know that atoms are solid, don't you? That you held consist mostly of empty space. That if all the matter inside you came together, you'd be the size of a head of a pin. So I simply pushed the matter aside and we walked in space between them.
I'll tell you how to do that. Where are we going?
I shall have to take you to it.
So, who is this it?
You might call it the boss.
Well, I don't care. I don't ever want to meet him, and that's that. Take us to father now.
Why do you think we have wars at home? Why people are confused and unhappy? It's because they all live their own separate individual lives. I've been trying to tell you in the simplest possible way on Camazotz. Individuals have been done away with. Camazotz is one mind. That's it. And that's why people are so happy and efficient. That's why witches like Mrs. Watson don't want to have to happen at home.
She's not a witch.
They want us to go on being confused as improperly organized.
Oh, Charles, I know our world's not perfect, but it's better than this.
Nobody suffers here. Nobody is ever bullied. Nobody's ever unhappy.
Nobody's ever happy either.
Maybe you
are unhappy sometimes. Well, let me know how to be happy.
How you're wasting time. How dreadful it is to be a low individual organism. Now see this?
Father!
Whoa, it's transparent like glass. We can't go through it.
Father! Oh, father!
My, he looks messed up at me.
Charles, that's father! We're saved! Oh, but why can't he see us? Let me to him!
Why, you say you want to help father?
Yes, don't you?
Then you must do as I have done and go into it.
No!
Well then, I can see that you don't really want to save father. Don't forget that I too am part of it now.
Rearranging.
Charles? Charles Wallace? That's him, isn't it?
It's him, Father. You have to save him.
Meg, I've been in prison here.
Father, these walls, you can go through them. It seemed solid at first, but then I got hit. It must have been the glasses. Miss Who's glasses? He must have helped the atmosphere range. Try it, Father.
Charles Wallace?
What do you want?
Charles, I'm your father. Charles, look at me.
Not a chance, Pops. You're not the boss around here.
It has him. He's bewitched. Calvin, help!
Meg? Who's Calvin?
We have to go to it now.
No, you can't take Meg there. You know she can never hold out against it.
Exactly.
Charles, you're my son. You'll do as I say.
Father! Can't just talk to him as though he were Charles. Ask Calvin. Calvin will tell you. Father, here's Calvin.
Nice to meet you, Mr. Murray.
Make your introductions later. It does not like to be kept waiting.
Where are they taking us?
I don't know, Meg. I don't know. Look, they're moving.
Come along now, quick like bunnies.
Where are we going, Father?
I don't know, Meg.
Come along now, please.
My little Meg, you're so close.
Mrs. What's it? It's Charles Wallace. It has him. You have to save him, please.
I know it's scary, Meg, but you can do this.
And Father, well, he doesn't know what to do.
We know, Meg. He's been trapped a long time, my dear.
Who are you talking to? Meg?
Where are you? Why won't you help me? Why can't anyone help me?
The strongest man in the world is he who stands most alone, Vincent.
We can do nothing on Camazotz, Meg.
But then Charles Wallace will be trapped by it forever. I can't save him. Calvin can't save him, and Father, well, he tried, so it has to be you.
Meg, no, we can't. All will be lost.
But then Charles Wallace will be trapped by it forever.
Meg, don't run off.
You're gonna let Charles Wallace be taken? What is wrong with you?
Don't blame your father, Meg. It is weakened him. It is very, very strong. But there is something stronger.
Meg, what's wrong? Tell me.
Be strong, Meg. Be strong for Charles Wallace.
Be strong for us all.
But it's not fair. It's not supposed to be me. It's supposed to be... me? But you heard it. They said themselves. I'm not strong enough. I can't do it.
No one saves us but ourselves. No.
We want nothing that you do without grace, without understanding.
Without knowing why.
Welcome back, dear sister. Did Mrs. Wetzel convince you? She's our friend, you know.
No!